Tonight, Showbiz Tonight brings you two big reality show stars to judge the singing reality show judges. With me in New York, so pleased to welcome Tia Mori Hardrick, who is starring on the Style Network's docuseries Tia and Tamara. And from Hollywood, Dr. Paul Nassif, who's a cast member, of course, of The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Dr. Paul is working with RealSelf.com. Great to have you both here. I thought Howard was spectacular making his AGT debut. He played nice despite what critics would have had you believe. Let's now watch how he reacted to one woman known as Bird Lady.
Really bad giving you the X. I can appreciate something here, but I'm not sure what I'm appreciating. I didn't think it was a million-dollar act, to be quite honest with you. I think you're a very sweet woman, and I love that you take care of these birds and you don't eat them.
I love it, and you don't eat them. You know what? He shot her down, but he did it in a way that I think really fits the show. I thought he was terrific. Tia, is that what you expected from Howard, or did you expect what the critics were saying was coming?
I definitely expected what the critics were saying that was coming. I mean, I'm surprised. I'm shocked at how well he did. I don't know. I'm like, what does Howard Stern know about talent? How does he kind of, like, judge talent?
He knows a great deal. He's been doing it on the radio for years, and I think last night surprised an awful lot of people, just like you.
Yeah, I think he did a great job.
Give him a thumbs up.
Yeah,
nice.
I do.
All right. And listen, I, quite frankly, was very surprised that despite the ton of hype and all the excitement over Howard's debut, the ratings weren't much bigger than they were, and I never would have expected them to be down 16% from last year's season premiere right around this time of year. That's what we learned today. Paul, do you think that Howard needs to be nastier for the show to get bigger numbers?
Absolutely. I mean, when you look at any of these shows, you got to have something provocative, and that's what Howard's known for. And I think he has a little bit of work to do. Maybe he was getting his feet wet.
Yeah, well, I guess it's only the first time we're seeing him. I did think he was edgy, maybe just not enough for some people. He did still have the Howard Stern edge about him, and he was making his debut on the same day that we officially learned Britney Spears will become a judge in Simon Cowell's X Factor. Howard definitely still clearly calls it like he sees it, though, even if it sounds a bit harsh, judging by what he just said about Britney. Listen to this. He said, I think it's a wonderful decision. Britney still thinks the earth is flat. Listen, I think we're going to tune in to see her if she can sort of function through this thing. I think Britney is going to stand there and eat a lollipop and wear a sexy outfit. I don't anticipate great opinions coming out of her. Tia, do you agree with Howard? Do you think Britney's going to make a great judge and tells it like she sees it?
I think Britney is going to be an amazing judge. I mean, she's young, she's talented. When I found out, I didn't watch the show before, but when I found out that she was going to be a judge, I'm definitely going to be
tuning in.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan, and I think she has a huge following, and I think a lot of fans will enjoy it.
It'll be interesting to see if she gives us a reason to stay tuning in. And joining Britney, of course, as a new judge on The X Factor, Demi Lovato. She stood alongside Britney during a big presentation for the show. It was right here in New York City. Britney didn't have a whole lot to say when Simon handed her the mic. Watch this.
I'm so excited about this whole experience. It's going to be so much fun and so different from anything I've ever done. And I'm ready to find the true star.
Okay, well, take a look at this. When we asked in our exclusive Showbiz Tonight poll whether or not Britney Spears and Demi Lovato would be good judges on X Factor, only 32% said yes. Paul, judging by those poll numbers, should Simon be concerned that maybe Britney and Demi could be duds?
Well, you know what's interesting about this? Obviously, everyone's going to tune in initially to watch this because they want to see how these two work together. But he's going to have to work with them really to get them spiced up to keep this going. So it's a little bit too early, I think, to find out how it's going to go.
I think they're definitely going to have to bring something to the table more than just themselves.